lose the ground beneath us. Two guests to stay, I think I found Jesus. Wake him on a Wednesday with a rosary and incense.
Greetings, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs, I'm Mike Emery. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. Eddie, what are you thinking as we prepare for this one?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Shoots a lightning-like glove. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Shot hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Still there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Gets across, looks over his options. Jabbed away by Pizzik. Behind the net. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose.
Not a third play around.
Now. Shot down the ice.
A little too far for you, Joe, to say.
Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Toronto's had a very aggressive start to this game. They're a fast-skating, physical team, and it's pretty clear they're trying to set the tone of this game in the early moments.
Oh, fuck you and your LB in front of me, shit.
Looking for options up the wing. Brings a shot. Great glove save.
Nice shot.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Toronto's got that win. Takes a pass in the corner. Turned away.
Fuck.
Directing that one to Zucker. Into the attacking end. Shot. Terrific
save.
Terrific opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Nap by Pizzik. He's got some space to work with. He takes that pass behind the net. Nice steal there by Joensuu. Still no shot. Waits with it. This is overwhelming. Big shot. Great save. Gets it back. Artistic chop of the puck. And he steps across the line. Slid back across from one point to the other. Trying to go to Larson. Pass attempt to Carter. Nice standing poke check by Pizzik. Gets in. What'll he do? Hit into the stanchion.
Throw it around if you need to.
Ray.
Not only have to worry about the big hit, but that stanchion as well.
Fuck.
Tremendous hit. That rush is over. Pitching this one to Joensuu.
Thank you. Got me.
Snaps a wrister. Shot on goal. He's going.
Nice shot.
He cheated on that one big time.
Barkov's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. What a hit! Taken on by Pizzik. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Let's it go, and another strong save. Wow, all this physical play, and they're just going after the puck. Scooped up by Pizzik.
Wow. I cannot hit you, Joe.
Pass didn't connect. Down the ice it went, and so back it'll come. Toronto's got a face-off win. He's got that pass.
Going around the boards.
Loose puck captured by Larson. Continues on back a little farther. Looking to Carter. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Puck controlled by Larson. Keeps it going up the wing. Solid neutral ice poke check. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Philadelphia's in control of the puck up the wing. taken over now by Larson. Moving it to Carter. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
They're behind us. Yeah.
With a face-off win. Pass cut by the offense. Off the post. The Giants carrying on through the neutral zone.
Go ahead, Bob.
A backhand shot, and possession has changed.
Big hit.
Brilliant move on that pass. Physics got it on his stick, trying to clear. First period has come to a close. A hard-working period. They deserve a rest, and now they get one. Toronto's got the only goal in this one thus far. Barkov's goal has made the difference so far, but is it the winner? Intermission time is here. We have begun the second period. And it's a good pickup. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. A shot. Just missed the net.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
That's right.
Philadelphia's in their own end, continuing on. Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now.
Okay, I just slide off him.
Picks it up in his own end.
All good, sends him
zone. Now taken up by Joensuu. Pitching it to Larson. Two guys together with force. Big force.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Good work. Stepped on past. The Giants continue to probe up the wing. Good jab with the stick there. Snapping a pass to Zucker. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
They're off.
And possession seized by Zucker. The Noobs have it up the wing. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? He's left behind on a great deep by Zucker. Got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
A little under 8 minutes have gone by. The Giants lead 1-0. Defensive zone win. Puck is thrown to Larson. On through the corner. Let's it go.
Time. You got time.
Now it's directed to Barkov.
Caring.
He's in on an onside play. Picked up in the attacking zone.
Wow, it on.
What a hit. Big padded shoulders.
Oh, he had nowhere to go on that play.
Passing one off now to Larson. Good solid defensive play there. Goes back deep for it. Let's go a wrist shot. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
And let's hear again from Ray.
Bruce is caught several
plays. Having a seizure. He's having a seizure there, Bob. Takes note of where he is
on the ice. Okay, Ray. He is a special player to watch. The Noobs with a clean win on the draw. And the loose puck gets chopped away. That one is knifed down. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Steve's has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping. Philadelphia's got it again.
Go.
Go, Joe.
Looks over his options here. pass cut.
Good try.
No luck getting through. Puck loose. Big point blank save there.
Heavy
not
breaking.
A lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Yeah. Going low.
Philadelphia's got boards. Back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. Back near the blue line to Carter. Terrific interception. Try to clear the puck.
Nice.
And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Philadelphia's got time for only this rush. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
On the left.
The Noobs got that faceoff win. Now what? The Giants are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. Gains the blue line.
Let me drop.
Back in his defensive end to get it. And snapped up by Johansson. Dogged determination there.
Oh, hops over the stick.
Directing that one to Carter.
Okay.
Good job with the stick.
Oh, fuck.
Trying to go to Carter. Went to the backhand. Oh, and he is drilled. Oh, and he's hammered.
Oh, that was a dangerous hit. Now he's going to have to answer to somebody.
I'm so sorry.
Terrific determination by Carter. The Noobs with possession in the defensive zone. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Johansson. Let's it fly.
Left boards. All right, that'll work too.
He banks a pass ahead.
I'll change that up to me. I'm wide open on the left.
And he's hammered.
Whoa, guys, he didn't see him coming.
Terrific shot, but a denial. Taken away. Pass attempt to Carter. Wow, they caught him again. What a punishing night for him.
Hey, I gotta keep my lead in hits.
40 minutes have been played. Still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
That... No, it's... I get caught in the track and miss him. Oh, the two warm-up games I was warming up. I think I'm only at like 5-6 hits. Yeah. Yep.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three.
I play a lot again with and against angles, so. Aww.
Great luck for the scoring team.
That's like a weird now.
The Noobs from the neutral zone start to work. Gets in. What'll he do? Pass cut.
There you go.
And that one's sent back out.
Oh, nice.
Start some danger here. One timer. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Nice stand-up poke.
Good poke.
There.
2-on-2.
Great save.
Oh.
It's a penalty shot.
Penalty shot.
No hesitation at all, Doc, by the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from behind.
Oh, there you go.
On the attacking player on the
none back. Of that Malkin shit. Do a real shot.
Score!
All right.
Nice.
Steve's found himself in all alone on the breakaway, and he scored.
Graves can't deny this perfect shot, Ed, so it's right inside the goalpost, as you mentioned.
A little under 4 minutes skated here in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Gotcha.
Steps between the circles. That puck's loose. Good defense. Knocked right off the stick. Seeks the corner. Great job on a cut pass.
I'm surprised that they let me get that close to the net.
Make a difference up the wing. A shot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
That was a quick whistle.
Great save.
And it's out of the zone? No, I think the net got knocked off.
Two sticks together, it goes to the offense.
Good job.
Shot. didn't miss by much.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Good quick poke check there.
I got it right.
And he steps in. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. Oh, it's there.
I think I grabbed that on the line.
Big face-off win.
Yeah, he's going stick lift on you every time. Change it up.
Toronto's nice. Got a defensive zone win. And possession once again by Pizik. Mashed in.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I thought that was going out.
Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. Big drive. Oh, and it's off the mark. Carried toward the neutral zone. Gains the zone. Jabbed away by Pizik.
Nice poke.
He's got it.
Karen.
Up the wing, still with possession.
Better stay on.
Damn it.
That pass again. Still has control up the wing. Good job with the poke.
Call it out. I didn't even see. I wasn't even looking at. Whoa.
All right. Came in handy then.
Can say it.
A little under 8 minutes remaining. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-way contest. Philadelphia's in their own end, lugging it along. Good standing poke check.
Yeah. Dropping.
Nicely into the zone. Wonderful save. Oh, what a skill level there.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Gathered up by Pizik.
Oh,
he
shit.
Locks it down and keeps it alive. That shot glanced off the post.
Nice save.
Toronto's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Nice poke check by Carter. Sets up shot. Hammered. Oh, what a great block. Shoots.
Incredible non-stop action, Doc. Now we
right on the line.
Time up.
Larson's got an important face-off win. Philadelphia skating it back in their own zone. And play stop because of an offside.
The down dangles. Yep.
Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Dump.
Wanting to generate something up the wing. It's dumped in.
Barkov's play there is at a critical point.
They got me.
That's a smart play.
That hit
You had me, dude. It was wide open.
The noobs lug that along in the defensive zone. Looking to Larson. And he hammers one. That's turned aside. That's a good solid poke check. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Not through.
Oh, nice try.
Back in front.
Point.
Moves behind the net. A shot. He's
nice.
A pair of goals by the same team. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Superb defensive play by Pizik. Toronto's lugging it up the wing.
That guy's frozen.
Grab! Great chance ahead! No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Shot down the ice, and it's an icing.
Yeah.
Toronto's timeout has been called. They have the lead late here in the third, but they want to make sure everybody's rested for the last couple of minutes.
An enormous defensive face-off win.
The Giants, that was an interesting pass.
Lug that puck along. Two sticks together, they cancel. Slid just inside the line to Larson. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Yeah.
And this one goes into the books. And so the end of a very close game. The stats can be deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.
Sometimes you're going to have games like this where you got a lot of pucks to the net and they don't go in, but you win the game.